Tell us what you did on the project.
Well, I started out on the project because I had senior projects to do. So I went to you and I asked for 90 hours of work, and you gave me a whole list of things to do, which I don't think I finished yet, but I did most of it. The first thing I did was I created the website, and we used Microsoft Office Live, so that was pretty easy to just follow. All I have to keep doing now is keep updating the interviews if I do any more, or if my dad does more. I need to teach him how to use that. I also created the Generation Gap survey because you wanted to compare the different experiences between my generation, your generation, and my grandparents' generation. I did the most work with that probably, and we're starting up the TJ section too. Since you said it was about 30% Asian American.
45%.
45%. My dad took me around and introduced me to a bunch of pioneer businesses and churches and temples. And they've all promised interviews, but we just haven't set up a time yet.
What did you learn in the project in your discussion with the Generation Gap issues?
I found out that actually there's not that much of a difference between my parents and our generation. Except that we didn't have to struggle speaking English because we were born here. But everything else, as far as what Terry had said, how we don't have to go out and seek people of our ethnicity, because I guess we're sort of a colorblind county, I guess, if that makes sense. That's what I learned.
So how important is the Vietnamese tradition to the way you have adjusted in Fairfax County? You speak the language?
I like to say I can. Mostly, well, I teach at a Vietnamese school, and I mostly teach little kids how to spell and read, but my pronunciation is still a bit iffy, so I don't like to speak too much. But my culture is something I'm very involved in. I actually like going to Vietnamese school.
So what would you tell other high school students about the project if they're interested in it?
Well, to contact you. I've already done that.
Okay.
Yeah.
And what else? What else do you think they could benefit from the project?
Well, I think it's important for everybody to know their history. And this is one of the most hands-on ways that you can do it.
Did you, were you surprised by anything that they told you?
At first, I thought maybe there'd be a difference between public and private school, but there really wasn't.
Okay.